This is Fab to Blender add-on. With this add-on, you can browse and import Quixel assets directly into Blender. To download the add-on, go to the link provided in the description and read all the instructions carefully. You will need to install the latest version of Python and download the add-on zip file from the releases section. Once you have the zip file, install the add-on in Blender. The first installation may take a few minutes, as it will create the necessary virtual environments and folders for the add-on to function properly. To use the add-on, open the side panel and click on Quixel. Start typing in the search bar, and it will load a list of available assets. At this point, nothing has been imported yet. Click on Import to download, and add the selected asset to your scene. Follow the same steps for materials, ensuring that you select a mesh to which you want the material applied. If you want to add assets to the Quixel asset library, click on Add to Assets, and then click Import. You will see the assets being added to the asset library. Give the add-on a try and let me know if you have any questions. Thank you for watching.